Let us continue with our class over here. And on our previous lesson, we have already created three properties and two behavior over here. And let us add one more behavior, which is of, let's say, I want to create one more function of, let's say, info, let's say info. And inside this, what I will call it as, let me print all of the info. Just copy this and just paste it over here. So I have a three properties. So I just want to print out this info of a color, right? And also I want to print out the engine number. Just copy and paste it over here. And the last one is the CC. So just copy and paste it over here. So whenever we call the info, so all of the property that we set should be printed out. And what I will do is, let's go to the Toyota over here, and Toyota, let's hit enter, Toyota dot, sorry, dot info. That should print out this info for us, and as well as on the front over here. So let's go over here, and let's say front dot info. Yeah, so let's print out. So here we have created a three behavior or a three function, and we are accessing it from here after we created the object. So from where, let's say a val, and we have our object, and we have assigned a variable, like let's say a value to our properties, class properties, and we have access to all of these behavior or a method that we created. So what we will do is, we will just launch the application for now, and let's see what will be the printout for us. So just launch the application, and let's wait for the Gradle build to finish up. The Gradle build has finished successfully, and let's go to the logcat, and we should somewhere see, okay, we are not able to see over here. Let's go to the run. And I think in the run we should be able to see that. Okay, so where is that one? Yeah, system.rate, and this, we have print out the rate color of the Ford, and as well as the engine number and the CC, and I'm driving, and I'm brake. So we have printed out all of this. And similarly, if we run the Toyota, then that should print out this for us. And so what's the main useful thing about the classes is that whenever we create a one class, we can create once and use multiple times. So that's the main benefit over here. So create once and make use it in a multiple object. We can create a multiple object from this class, and there is no limitation, right? So we create a object, like let's say a car, and car there, if you see a car can be of a hundred of types of car is over there, right? So let's say a Ford, Audi, BMW, Mercedes, right? Tesla. So many types of car are there. So we just put create a class, and let's say we have some properties. So these properties should be like, all of these cars should have some same type of properties. Then we can make use of this property, and the function or the behavior. So car can drive, car has a brake, car has accelerator. So all of these we can put in one class, which is of car, and make use in other object whenever we can create a new object, and we can make use of all of these. So we don't have to every time create all of these, every time write all of these properties, all write all of these function. So we write once and we make use it in a multiple way. So that's the main benefit over here about the classes that we are creating. So I hope you got it, and if you still have some question on it, and if you are still confused about it, don't worry, you can, if you get practice, if you create more classes, and if you try to make use of it, and you will have more knowledge about it. So we have created a car class over here, and we have created a different object like a Toyota object and also a Ford object. So you can also create like other type of classes, and you can make use of in your own. I would like you to go and practice, like let's say you can create a class from a dog, and you have a lot of dog, right? You have a Doberman, you have Alsatian, you have Pug. So there are a lot of this kind of things that you can go and practice. So I would like you guys to go and practice on it, and Let's meet up in the next lecture. Till then, have a great day.